is the second day of the show, and I just had a lunch with some strangers. They had some dal and some chapati on the table. So I just made a comment, "Oh, this, you're opening a mobile restaurant?" And he offered me some food. So it was very nice, Indian food from Mumbai. Actually diamond dealers. So I think in this business it's quite fun, in the sense that I think we need to have fun in the business, not just do business but have fun and have a pure heart, being open to one another and talking, sharing the food.